As the same.
Same, with the beautiful hair.
Oh, do you have a question?
We need increased police presence. We need to hire more cops. We need to have increased police presence, which will deter criminality. And we need to hasten the investigation periods. Extraordinary means I'm not much in favor of, but I can see where the president is coming from. So, kung gusto niyang dagdagan ng police presence, we welcome it. Alam mo, sa Mindanao, martial law na yun, pero tuntua yung mga tao gumimik, lumabas. Dahil ang dami pong police. In Mindanao, there's martial law, we welcome it. At this point in time, to bring continuous peace to the area. These extra measures, extra security measures, I feel in Mindanao are welcome. We welcome it. Now, if he plans to do this in Metro Manila, we should welcome more police presence. I think that's great. More people can jog in the Baywalk. For example, Manila Bay. Tatakot ako maglakad dyan sa gabi. Dumadaan ako dyan sa Manila Bay sa gabi. Ang daming tao sa kapaligiran. Hindi natin alam kung anong mangyayari sa'yo. Wala masyado police doon. If he does an order where there's increased police presence and they'll put more police forces in Manila Bay so that tourists can actually enjoy the evening stroll in Manila Bay, then I welcome it. But so as long as we do not trample on the rights of the Filipinos.
So hindi ba yung national state of emergency is tantamount to martial law?
Hindi naman. Martial law is another level on its own. In the advent of social media, ingat na ingat po ang armed forces natin at ang PNP gumawa ng ganung klaseng abuso.